Well, new at 6, in its last days, the Trump administration gave final approval for a proposed lithium mine in northern Nevada. The mineral is a key component in rechargeable batteries. Boosting domestic production could lower the price tag on President Biden's climate plan, which includes rebates for electric vehicles. But while technologists see lithium as a replacement for carbon-based fuels, conservationists worry about the impact that mining could have on the surrounding environment.